We also do now know the name of a man who died in a Lexington motorcycle crash yesterday. He's 30-year-old Richard McCormick. The crash happened on I-20 at Two Notch Road. Investigators say McCormick ran off the road and was thrown from his motorcycle. He was not wearing a helmet.